feel unhappy. I feel so sad. I have lost the best friend that I ever had. She was my woman. I love her so.
So this is me walking around the hallways, and this is what the hallways of Ward Melville will look like. You can pan across the hall, you know. It's kind of a hassle because you never know what's going to happen. You know, you can be walking and talking. Next thing you know, someone's just bumping into you and a fight breaks out. It's crazy. But, you know, we vibing here. We got the water. Cafeteria's right there. Let's go get some food. Hell yeah. I'm recording. Get out of the way. That's what happens, you know. You never know what's gonna happen. You're just walking around. This is Mr. Picarella, coach of the basketball team. About to catch a fat dub tonight.
Because
Hillsy's got nothing on Ward Melville.
Zach, you're looking very cute today. And
not as cute as you,
dude. You've motivated me to drink water,
dude,
so I thank you.
Man's gonna start the gallon a day.
I'm on my fourth water bottle today. Stay hydrated, folks.
Love it.
Probably watching Dylan Zumo. At prom.
He's so hot. He's so attractive. Oh my god, I'm falling in love with him.
What's the question?
Leaving next year.
Same. I'm excited to see where everyone like ends up for college and like prom and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. I'm really excited for prom too. I'm also excited for the senior trip. So yeah.
I think the trips will be very fun. I'm going to Disney with the chorus and then the Universal trip. So I'm looking forward to that. So.
I am looking forward to prom. I'm really excited for that.
Probably prom.
Prom.
Or the senior trip.
Same. Those are probably the biggest like things. Yeah.
Hi, everyone. My favorite memory this year was at homecoming in the senior student section when we were all in the bleachers and we were all cheering together. It was honestly just so cool, especially after the years with COVID, to just come back and unite as Patriots and cheer for the football team. That was awesome. I also love how everyone's come together this year. Like, friend groups have dismantled. Everyone's friends with everyone. So it's been really great just meeting everyone in the grade kind of all over again after the pandemic. So I'd say my favorite memory is definitely getting to know even more the senior class.
I guess our favorite memory had to be watching Andrew Gargano run up and down the football field doing snakes, but he couldn't do it, so he took off his shirt.
That was really something.
And we all were cheering him on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then my favorite memory was probably pasta parties. We just ate so much, and it was
that's
awesome.
That's my favorite memory.
Yeah, pretty
pasta
cool.
Parties.
Homecoming was cool, too.
It's boring.
Homecoming was pretty cool.
It's cool.
Yeah.
can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through a drought. You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me on with just a touch. Baby, I look around. Since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're.
Mr. Tam.
My favorite teacher is Miss Hudson. She's right here. She's a homie. It's math. You know, my favorite teacher, Miss Hudson. She's pretty cool. She teaches, what do we go with, pre-calc? And I get good grades in her class, right?
Great grades.
Yeah, they're all really good. And she's really good. She got me into college, right?
No.
You helped a little bit.
A little.
Yeah, do you like our class?
No.
What's your favorite animal?
Polar bear.
No way. That's mine, too. It's like we're connected.
I love all my classes the same.
Yeah, that's it? All right, good cut.
Definitely my ceramics teacher, Mr. S, who's actually right over there right now.
My favorite teacher is Miss Swain, because she's really nice and she helps me with my work, and I've known her for like 2 years now.
My favorite teacher is Miss Kunkel, because I can talk to her about anything.
Okay, my favorite teachers are, in no particular order, Mrs. Stringer, Miss Vahakis, Mr. Wilson, Mr. Lapp, and probably Mr. Sussin.
My favorites are all of the above except Mr. Sussin, because I don't have him, but Mr. Wilson is a king and forever. And Queen V.
Queen V, we love you if you're watching.
And Miss Stringer is the...
And Dr. Kelso.
Miss Stringer is the nicest person you'll ever met.
Does it have to be Ward Melville or no?
Yeah.
Wow, there's just so many options. I have to go with Mrs. Kunkel.
I have to go with Mrs. Kunkel.
Anna Sheffield's really cute.
Mr. Swain.
I got to go with Mr. Rogers. He has been my teacher for 3 years. Great guy. Really knows a lot. Makes class fun and just, yeah.
My favorite teacher, I think, would be Mr. Rogers because he is a great, great guy.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Kunkel. Yeah, my favorite teacher is Mrs. Kunkel, too. I think she's a very sweet person, and I love her class. She let us do whatever we want, and she's a great person. Yes, she is.
My favorite teacher is Miss Kunkel. She's very chill. I love her.
I would say Mr. Smith in the science department because he was very, like, affectionate towards us and really, like, helped us progress.
Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher, Mr. Epiken. He's a beast.
Ms. Whitman, my math teacher.
Ms. Tavanon.
Ms. Cusimano.
Mr. Wilson.
Ms. DiOrio.
Ms. Primorano.
Why?
Because she's just, like, fun to talk to, and she's, like, one of us.
Cool.
Probably Mr. Wilson, no doubt.
Why?
His class is just fun. Love psychology. It's a fun class.
Love psychology.
Hi, my name is Jerry Williams, and today my team and I will be trying to find video proof of Luke Corson being productive. Come with me on my journey.
I heard Luke has one of the best work ethics. What is he up to right now?
You know, actually, Luke right now is helping a good friend out with the restoration of his... Stop!
So Jason, we saw how hard Luke was working on that car. What is he up to right now?
You know, right now he's modeling his engine for mechatronics, and you know, I was just with him. Let's see what he's up to now. Last I saw him, he was working really hard. You know, it's not an easy thing using fusion. You know, it takes a lot of energy. He was doing a great. Come, Jerry.
So far, we haven't seen Luke do much of anything. What is he working on right now?
You know, actually, right now he's working on a personal project for me. He's helping me dig out a fire pit. You know, he's doing really good. You know, hard work.
Can we check in on him?
Oh no. You don't want to check in on him. He's really Jerry.
Jerry, you've done this so many times.
I'm sorry.
We've been working on this documentary forever.
I'm
it's
sorry.
Clear what we're trying to do. We're trying to get productive videos of Luke. You keep panning over to him. Are you recording right now? Jerry!
Jerry!
Unfortunately, we cannot find any video proof of Luke Corson being productive. But here are a couple of clips.
Why are you here?
I'm majoring in chemical engineering.
Probably music and environmental science.
I'm going to be studying marketing and business.
Cellular and molecular biology.
I'm going to be majoring in music education and performance.
Probably also music.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm majoring in communications next year.
I'm doing pre-med.
My major next year is marketing.
I'm going to SUNY Cortland to major in criminal justice and minor in psychology to go to law school and become a criminal defense attorney after college.
I am majoring in exercise science to become a personal trainer.
Sports management.
My favorite song is The Pirates Look at 40. It's a Jimmy Buffett song.
Can you sing it?
Nope.
So it's Send Me On My Way by The Roots. It was my wedding jam. And you need me to sing it?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like, on my way, home away. Send me on my way. Send me on my way. And then, yeah, that's about it.
Currently, it's Traitor by Olivia Rodrigo.
Do you want to sing it?
No.
Okay. Baby Got Back by Sir Mix-a-Lot.
Can you sing it?
I like big butts and I cannot lie. All the brothers can deny when you can see it pretty right.
Oh, The Spins by Mac Miller. Empire State of Mind. Can you sing it?
We can dance
with
it.
New York!
Industry Baby.
Can you sing it?
Katy Perry.
Can you sing it?
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
I don't know any Katy Perry songs.
Okay.
Life Goes On by Lil Baby.
Can you sing it?
I can't, no.
Yeah, I'm at Mad City by Kendrick Lamar.
Can you sing it?
Yeah, but like, someone's gotta.
You have
yeah,
to.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
When Pyros and Crips all get along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear,
yeah.
Bend down, where you from? Someone hit the other part.
Crooked Smile by J. Cole.
Can you sing it?
I'm away down. I'm away down. It's just a sample.
That was really good.
Thank you.
My favorite song is No Scrubs by TLC.
Can you sing it?
No, I don't want your number, no. I don't want to give you mine, and no. I don't want to meet you nowhere, no. I don't want none of your time, no. I don't want no scrubs. See.
Aditya Vasham and Lakam Ashram Sangal.
Mazal Tov, Batslacha Lekulam Be College, Ve Kait Sameach.
Hi, Bachi Eda, Di Suva Kangshlo.
世界闻名赏1000多年，我们来到这儿，人山人海，不知道在这儿说啥呀。但有人在这儿拍录像，是要放在学校网站上。多谢大家，生日快乐！
Bonjour tout le monde, j'espère que vous avez une bonne été. Félicitations pour avoir succédé dans cette année scolaire. J'espère que tout ira bien. Adieu tout le monde.
Abinandan, apnara grisho, apabog koro.
Честито на всички! Да имате хубав лято и също успех в колеж. Много съм щастлива, че никога ще се виждаме пак.
Congratulations! College in Ali Alarigo, Subaba.
Bah, félicitations tout le monde, salut. J'espère que vous passiez un super été. Et félicitations pour n'importe combien d'années que vous avez passé ici. C'est un nouveau chapitre de votre vie. Et bon, voilà. Et merci pour personnellement pour toutes les expériences que vous avez apportées.
Felicidades, que gocen su verano.
Vitaju si, prijemnoho vam lita ta uspiv college.
Calling a cab while he's having a smoke, and she's taking a drag.
They worked the hardest they could work today. They did the best they can. Unfortunately, they didn't come out on top. Too bad, but I'm proud of them. Pure trash. Great way to end 2022. Thank you, seniors.
I'm going to Sacred Heart, you know, and I'm majoring in speech pathology.
I don't know. I'm
going to Geneseo, and I'm majoring in biology.
I'm going to Plattsburgh for nursing.
I'm going to University of Georgia, and my major is human development.
I'm going to Cornell University, majoring in engineering. Oh, do I have to say my name also?
No.
I'm going to Geneseo, and I'm studying political science.
Going to Maritime and studying mechanical engineering.
I'm going to Williams, I'm doing biology.
University of Florida Nursing.
Delaware Nursing.
Fairfield Nursing.
I'm going to Loyola University, Maryland, and my major is political science.
I'm going to Manhattan College, and I'm majoring in business management.
I'm going to Binghamton, and I'm majoring in business.
I'm going to Oneonta, and my major is sociology.
I'm going to Stony Brook, and my major is chem.
I committed to SUNY Cortland, and I'm majoring in communications.
I'm going to Pepperdine, and my major is economics.
I'm going to University of South Florida, and my major is exercise science.
Binghamton.
That's it. To South Carolina, and I'm majoring in finance.
To SUNY Oneonta, and I'm majoring in history.
Parking in the staff lot.
Can you stop? Okay, I actually did park in staff for a while because it is much closer in the junior lot. Well, I parked in the junior lot, but it was right next to staff. The junior lot is so much closer, and it's ridiculous that all the seniors have to park in Guam, and it's so far, and I'm late to math.
Let's just talk about how once all of the students got in trouble for parking in staff in the junior lot and then started parking in the senior lot again, how many open spots there were in staff and the junior lot on
Facts.
Both sides. On both sides. So instead of leaving them empty, maybe let some students park there.
You heard it here first.
Yeah. You get paid in knowledge. You get paid in opportunities.
Oh, paid in knowledge. It's just what I asked for.
Look at your transcript. I think you ask for those grades all the time.
Shooting stars never fly for me. My house on Mars kinda hard to see. But get out, you know I'll see you again. Get out, you know I'll see you again. Shooting stars never fly for me. My house on Mars kinda hard to see. Get out, you know I'll see you again. Get out, you know I'll see you again.
Feel it in the sunrise. Even in the nighttime, it's hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around, no. Do they treat you real nice? How'd you like the new town? Hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around, yeah. When will I see you again? Your hand, yeah. When will I see you again? I just wanna hold your hand. Oh, feel it in the sunrise, even in the nighttime. If I was around more, where would you be now? Oh. Stressing out my own mind. Crying, I've got no time. It's hard to adjust now, cause you ain't around. Yeah. Another day.